All right. It's time for the Wave 3 Cups. I know that. The Rock Cup. All right, this is these two. I think it's the best wave. I'm pretty sure. If not, it's this one. Or this one. Actually, no. Wave 3 is better than Wave 4. Not exactly sure if Wave 6 is better than Wave 3 or vice versa. But anyways, let's begin the Rock Cup. Ah, yes, London. A bridge and chain chomps. No, I remember when this wave, when the trailer for this wave came out, being like, oh my god, this looks amazing. It looks like they've actually been working on making the tracks look like they're not from Mario Kart Tour. Almost kind of. This wave was just so exciting when it got announced. Especially that Rainbow, like 3DS Rainbow Road was. Like, it was. Oh. 3DS Rainbow Road. One of, if not the best, Rainbow Roads. Also, Rock Rock Mountain. I don't know about anyone else, but I love Rock Rock Mountain so much. I was so happy that it was also being brought back. I remember I wanted Rock Rock Mountain in the base game. Back when it was 2013, we didn't know all of the retro tracks yet. I wanted Rock Rock Mountain so bad. I forgot how long lap 2 of this track feels. Lap 3 feels pretty long too. This is probably one of the longer tour city tracks. I'm pretty sure. Not getting to trick off of that bridge is so boring. Yeah, and then you go down this way now too. Yeah, lap 3 actually might be the longest lap. This is a long one. Forgot about that. Can't tell I haven't been playing this game a lot. Though I've only really been playing, I mean, video games in general, I've only really been playing when I stream recently. So, you know. Although, it's also 50cc, so it's much slower. That might be why I'm realizing. Oh my god, Boo Lake, that's right! Probably butchered again, but there's a lake. At least there's a lake. this might be the best GBA course that was brought back in the Booster Force Pass. I think there was a GBA course in every single wave, now that I'm thinking of it. It still would have been so cool if Lakeside Park was brought back. Because they did redo it. They redid it in Mario Kart Tour. Also, I love the music for this one. They're like, alright, let's make it as creepy as possible, shall we? I kinda wish that was Luigi's Mansion. And that might be, so it's possible that that's supposed to be Luigi's Mansion in the background there. But it's so hot. So cool. I believe it's Rock Rock Mountain time, right? Let's go! Oh, and the music for this one, it's so good. Gliding so slowly. We love 50cc. Even back in 2013 when I was talking about, you know, I want this track in Mario Kart 8 so bad. I was like, they can make that uphill part at the end of it anti-gravity. I'm so glad they did that. I did the same thing with Vancouver. I'm sure most people did when the Vancouver Velocity track released in Mario Kart Tour. First of all, I remember being like, oh my god, this is actually a really good track. And then when they brought it back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, they kind of ruined it. But we won't talk about that right now. They kind of made it for you. But the one part, I don't know how to describe it. The part that they made anti-gravity, I remember being like, this part could be anti-gravity. And then they did. And they made it lap one in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for some reason. Which meant the rest of the track was going to be boring as heck, and it ended up being boring as heck. Aha! How far can I fly in 50cc? Farther than I probably thought I would. Let's go! Hey, Mario, what are you doing? You're trying to go into the wall. I do not remember what track is next. Oh, right! Oh. What a great track. I was so happy to see this one come back. People who are upset that the bridge is gone when, like, guys, they took the bridge out in Mario Kart 7. You shouldn't be shocked by this. You shouldn't be upset about it. Also, like, why does it matter? I don't know. I just don't understand it. Also, this was the return of the half-pipe ramps, which I think they figured out a way to make it work pretty well. Anyone else, but I think that works well. So like, oh no, no bridge. Wait a minute. My brother, Zach, he thought that in DK Mountain they were gonna take the bridge out at the end of that one too. I was like, really? I mean, I guess I would understand that, but I don't think so. That bridge is iconic, I think. Literally, I'm only saying that because of that clip of the person playing as Daisy, and it's DK Mountain, and they're in first, and they just get bombarded with quite literally everything in the game on the last lap. It is... It looks like it's awful, but it is so funny. It is weird, though, that the wigglers are, like, not a problem at all in this game. They don't block you, like, ever. At least I don't think I've ever had an issue with them. Thank you. Let's go. All right, that was the Rock Cup in 50cc.